Hey, good evening. Saturday night. A little bit of poetry. It's always good. Living your movie and beyond. He lives the scenes of his latest films. Kate and Leopold, Phantom Thread, and Cinema Paradiso. In another life, she could have played each role with simplicity. She walks and hikes the valleys nearby on her days off. It is windy and cool, she recalls, on her way back. Totally exhausted, with no other thought running to his arms. Friday night at the movies becomes a late night on Phantom Thread. Reminds him how precious life becomes when she stops by to be measured and choose her favorite gown for the spring ball. On the other hand, Cinema Paradiso, his living dream as a young boy, when he meets her at her prime, right after college, and beyond seems unreal and a beautiful journey. The muse she has become, full of ecstasy and grace, welcomes the world of poetry, images of her ballet movements of tomorrow. Late night with colorful ice creams indulge their spirits, embraces only one thing. They stop their clocks at midnight when together. The scenes of Kate and Leopold are play over and over and over until the dim candles say goodnight and the blinds opens up to the sounds of a sensual night and the brightness of a clear moon. Living your movie and beyond. Something I wrote in the split of a second as I was enjoying Phantom Thread. Hope you liked it. Bye for now.